The next character, let's talk about elephant and image, Xiang. Xiang. Elephant and image appearance. So, 象, 大象 is one example, that's elephant. And 象征 is stand for, and symbolize. So, 象, 撇, 横, 撇, 竖, 横, 折, 竖, 横, 撇, 弯, 钩, 撇, 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 那, 象. Xiang.